doing the area premiere of The Producers. Very proud of that. It's a big undertaking, but we're ready for it.
The Producers is an absolutely fabulous show. It is funny, and it is it offers what the theater can do best. When it was on Broadway, it won more Tony Awards than any show till that time, including Best Musical. It has played all over the country to rave reviews everywhere, and it's very exciting to be able to start our 75th year and the theater's 100th year with a show of this magnitude.
The basic premise of the plot of The Producers is two con artists who decide that they are going to produce the world's worst musical. And their hope is that this insurance coverage of a flop will make them a huge amount of money. What happens is this huge flop that they put together ends up being a huge hit.
I love Mel Brooks, and I am so excited to have a play of his on this, or a musical of his on this stage. And to see that done with our actors on this stage is going to be marvelous.
It's very, very funny. Lots of over-the-top characters. Your typical Mel Brooks kind of show. And it's going to be a lot of fun. Big dance numbers. Lots of splash and sequins. Lots of that. Can't have too many splash and sequins.